Reuters, one of 17 Jean-Claude Juncker and Britain's Prime Minister Theresa May.